More than a dozen people were injured today when a construction crew accidentally cut a gas line, sparking a tremendous explosion and fire. This happened in Wappingers Falls. That's about 70 miles north of New York City. Ring camera video shows the huge wall of flames that erupted. Officials say that children and first responders are among the injured.